You know, being in a refugee camp, it's not easy. You know, what is next? What are you going to leave tomorrow? Are you not going to leave tomorrow? One day I asked my mom to buy for me a computer. She saved that money for almost 3 years. It was like that moment that just turned everything, like everything is possible for me. 73% of the population in South Sudan is under the age of 30. They are born in war, they were raised up in war. So their mindset and attitude is all about war. I decided to teach myself programming so that I can make game for peace. I made a game called Salam. Salam is an Arabic word that means peace. So what you do as a player, you have to stop the bomb from destroying the communities. And you know, people start playing the game in the refugee camp and bringing the people together. When you make a game that is toward the refugees, just know you're changing life. You know, it's helping them. They are excited to play your game. Since I started this journey, my main focus is something that I believe: video game can change the world.